My friend's got a girlfriend and he hates that bitch. He tells me every day. He says, man, I really gotta lose my chick in the worst kind of way. She sits on her.
All right.
Now, what we got going there, Jeff? Huh?
Well, I was scared.
You were scared of what?
I was scared,
what
Jim.
Made you so scared, bro?
I was afraid to be frightened. Son of a bitch, I was scared to be afraid.
You were afraid to be frightened.
I was scared.
It was scary.
It was so fucking scary, dude. I woke up in the middle of the night with sweat. And I said, oh, fuck, I'm frightened. I was scared to be frightened.
Did the hair on the back of your neck stand straight up there, Jim?
Fuck, strictly for sure. Because I was scared. I was so fucking frightened that I fucking don't even know. I can't even.
Hey, let me ask you something. Did you wake up next to an ugly woman? Did it scare you after that there, Jim?
Well, I was really fucking frightened at that point. I was scared.
That's about the most scary thing you can ever wake up to, bro.
Yeah. Huh? I looked over there. And she had a 2-yard bucket. And I looked over there and said, I'm scared. Oh man. A 3-yard bucket would have thrown me into a panic attack.
Oh, I'm telling you, bro, them
buckets
are scary.
Oh, I was scared.
Jim,
I was frightened. I was frightened.
The straight throwers, ain't they, bro?
Oh, hell. In the old days, they used to say there was a 1-bagger or a 2-bagger.
You know what Michael Jackson was talking about? He said,
I didn't even want to go look for no bag.
Oh, Jim, because he was scared.
Yeah. Thriller, man. Thriller was a movie about being scared. I can't even watch it anymore because I was scared.
It was scary, wasn't it?
It was a fucking scary movie, I'm telling
especially
you.
Especially when you get a 3-yard bucket.
Fuck! Scary situation there.
Oh, man.
I was too afraid to be scared.
You know, 2-yard buckets.
Oh, they are scary.
But them 3-yard buckets, I'm telling you, bro. That's scary!
You forgot to use a gym, Jim. Well, you better say, that's a scary gym.
Quicker.
Hey, Dave?
Yeah, dude?
Man, I had a hard time going to sleep last night. Somebody kept waking me up saying they were scared. Why, bro? Was that you?
You came to me the other day and said, did you wanted to make a scary movie?
Yeah.
And I said, yeah. I was too fucking afraid. I was scared.
You were scared, bro. Why?
I was scared.
Why were you scared there, Jim?
Well, what if the movie was just too scary? What? Scary. I couldn't go to sleep last night because I was thinking, oh, hey.
What happened, bro?
This movie is scary.
Was you dreaming about a 2-yard bucket laying next to you?
Oh, scary. It was scary situation. Oh, I'll tell you how scary it was. I was so afraid that I was frightened.
You were frightened, bro.
Fuck, it was scary. If you were in there, you would have known how scary it was.
Fuck.
I know your room's right next door, and you was laying in there in your bed, and you going, fuck, it sounds scary over there. Isn't that scary, that son of a bitch?
Got scared. Yeah.
Whoa.
Huh? It was terrifying?
Scary. Terrifying. It was a terrifying incident in my life, and I said it was straight up scary.
I don't know, you made the hair on the back of my neck stand straight up.
It was scary, I'm telling you. You had to be there, I know.
When I woke up, you were going, I'm scared! I'm scared!
This was not an episode for any pennywise.
I thought all for he must have woke up.
This was not for those little Kleenex loving. He must have
woke up with the girl with the 3-yard bucket.
Oh, the 3-yard bucket. That was a nightmare. That was scary.
You got scared too.
2-yard bucket was bad enough. I'm telling you, Jim.
But this girl had a 3-yard.
Oh, scary!
Oh, bro. Oh, yeah, that would be scary.
Oh, she's so fine, though.
Oh, that. You know, it had to have been scary and made the back of my hair stand up on it. And there, Jim. Oh. Yeah, no, dang.
Out and I collected this ugly rock.
Yeah.
And it was scary.
It's scary, bro. It was frightening you found it. Huh?
Did found this one, too. Huh? And I looked at them both and went, scary.
You got scared, Jeff.
I was scared.
Oh my God!
I slept with them for a week.
Oh, I'm telling you, there ain't nothing more scarier.
And then I woke up with them, and I thought I was on the moon. And I looked over and went,
"You wake up,
scary!"
You wake up, and there's a 3-yard bucket laying next to you, all naked and everything.
Well, that's scary.
That would be scary, bro. I gotta admit that. That would be terrifying.
When you go to brush something off your shoulders, Jesus, the floor. Bro. You know that's scary.
That's straight scary, isn't it, bro?
It is scary. And I want to tell you, this is the most scariest movie I've ever made. It's totally terrorizing scary.
Oh, man. I'll tell you, bro, you scared the hell out of me last night when I woke up with you screaming, I'm scared.
You heard all those moans coming out of my room, and he's dazed and going, this is scary. I said, Jim, I'm just getting busy.
Oh, I'm telling you, bro, that was pretty scary last night, bro, to hear you screaming like that.
I know it was scary. It was horrible.
You know it was scary.
After I found that I wasn't wearing a condom, this is scary.
Why? Because you could have got her pregnant on there,
my
Jim.
My friend's got a girlfriend and he hates that bitch.
I was thinking about the way the kid would look. It was scary.
You could have had 4-yard buckets spread all over his backyard.
It would have been the worst kind of way.
Oh.
She sits on her ass, he works his hands through the bone.